The first step will be to turn off the device and then open the back. Remove the hose from both sides of the sensor. Put in a new sensor and connect it with the hose, both the left and the right side. Do the same for both sensors. The process is the same. There's nothing different. Put back the cover and close the device. After the replacement, the device is ready to use since the sensors have been calibrated by the factory.